Everyone, welcome back. Today we are back for some more Minecraft Crazycraft. Today, guys, we finally got enough kills of slime on the soul shard, so now we can create our slime farm and begin our token grind for our superheroes. So I hope you guys enjoy today's video. Please make sure to leave a like if you like this video, and make sure to subscribe to help me grow, guys. Thank you. Alright, so first we gotta pick out a flat area here. This should be fine. We are going to just build our slime farm right on top of here. And that should do it for our cobblestone. This is high enough. There's no way the slime can get any higher than this. So this should be perfectly fine. Alright, so what you gotta do here is you need your soul shard with about, I think it's 62 kills of whatever animal or mob you're doing. I did slime for tier 1. I will show you guys in the near future what you need for tier 2, 3, and so on. Block, actually. You're going to dig one block out, place a redstone torch, and then on top of that, you're going to put down the soul cage, if it lets me. There you go. So now, it should activate once we right-click here our soul shard, and now it is activated. So now we will have slime spawning in here. Since it's tier 1, it will be baby slime, and it also won't be as fast as when we upgrade it to higher tiers, but that is fine for now. Looks like we have another mantis over there. Hopefully it doesn't come flying our way. So now we just need to sit here and wait, and there we go. See, now we got slime spawning in, and that gives us 18 tokens. Now, one thing to keep in mind, when you have your superhero suit, it gives you more tokens than it does when you have it off. So if you have it off, then you're not going to really get any tokens at all. You're going to get very minimal. So now, we really just wait for the slime farm to do its work. I think we should now, while we're waiting, while it's spawning more slime, we should work on figuring out which superhero we're going to do. So we're going to grab some lightning stone. So I haven't fully decided, but I think I know who I want to do here. So we're going to scroll down all the way to, there it is, Iron Spider. So I think we're going to do Iron Spider, the MCU version. So this on the right here is all we're going to need. We're going to need 32,000 tokens. We have a total of 900 right now, so we need to do a lot of token grinding. We need a Spider-Man logo, gold titanium alloy that's dyed red, gold titanium alloy is dyed gold, Stark Tech 50, repulsors, and web shooters. So let's get started with these repulsors. We need a diamond block, which we can do here. This is our diamond block. We need a lot of Stark Tech, two titanium, and a piston. So let's grab out a piston, and if not, we'll craft one. Yep, we don't have any, so we'll just craft some here. I believe it's just cobblestone and wood. See here. Yep, just wood and cobblestone and iron and redstone. So I did forget that. And one iron and one redstone. And then let's craft this. So four on the side here. You need one iron in the middle, one redstone on the bottom, and then three pieces of wood. So now we got ourselves a piston. Stick that right into the EMC table. Now we got ourselves a piston. So we got a diamond block, a piston. Now we need a bunch of Stark Tech. So to make Stark Tech, you need a lot of high tech, which we do have, and a lot of titanium. So let's see if we have enough titanium for this. But we already have two Stark Tech, but we need 50. So this is going to cost us a lot more than what we already have. So to make high tech ones, what you need is electronics for titanium and a redstone repeater. So let's just grab a bunch of electronics out of our table and a bunch of repeaters here. So I'm just going to grab a stack, pretty much, because we have plenty of EMC value to grab that. And then we can grab redstone repeaters. Also, we'll grab half a stack of that, because that should be plenty, and then we can craft it all up here to make ourselves a bunch of high-tech electronics. There you go, that's what I want to do. I want to split it there. And that should do it. Oh, I need titanium as well. Can't forget titanium. There you go. There's some. Okay, I do need some titanium, so I do not want to use all this. So that should be good for now. 23. Let's take all this stuff back. Let's see how many high tech we can create right here. But we also need redstone for the high tech. That should be good right there. So we need that. There's our redstone. Here is our 20 electronics, and then all of our titanium. And that didn't work for some. Oh, I put electronics instead of our high tech electronics. My bad. Now we should be good. So we got 12 there, and we can make a couple more. 16. Now we have 18. And again, we can make a little bit more here. And that's as many as we can make right now. We could, I don't know if I have enough titanium for this. I need to make one more, I think. I have enough for one more of the high tech electronics. Yep. And so then we can do one more Stark Tech. That gives us four more at 26. That's about 25 is half of 50. So we're halfway there for the high tech electronics or Stark high tech electronics. So here now we'll make as many more of these guys as we can with the high tech, but we can't make too much more here because we don't have enough titanium. There you go. Now we have five more. If we had more titanium, we could make more Stark Tech, but we unfortunately do not. We're gonna quickly sleep here. We go. Now that we took a quick sleep, now we're gonna have to figure out somewhere to hold this stuff. I guess we can just hold it with us. Just make sure we can't lose it. But so now we need to go mining for some more titanium to make some more Stark Tech. But in the meantime, let's see if we can make some of these. No, we do need titanium for these as well. We can make one. So we make one repulsor. I believe we need four. So we're gonna need a lot more Stark Tech than just the 50 that it needs alone, which is already a lot. So there's one repulsor. We're gonna put that on the right side over here so we can put everything that we have crafted up for the Spider-Man suit. This is our first item out of many. All right. So now we need to go mining. So we're gonna take ourselves a miner's dream here, a couple of them. And we're gonna head on over to our. Oop, wrong button. Oop, wrong button again. Wait. What button is. That's not it. That it's not it. Accidentally set off my repulsor. Thank goodness it doesn't set things on fire. There it is. No, that's still not it either, actually. There we go. All right, couldn't find the button there, guys. All right, so now we can go to last left off in our mining. Ouch, that was unnecessary, but whatever. All right, so set our miner's dream, and then let's teleport right on home. Let's put everything that's EMC value away, just like usual, and watch our EMC value just skyrocket off of that. Beautiful. All right, so let us put straight away to cook our titanium, 44 of it. Perfect. That's what we want to see. So we have 5 titanium and 16 uranium. So yep, with that titanium, we need one more titanium. Okay. So we have plenty of uranium. We just need titanium. So if we put this, like if we're crafting a block, we'll get our ingots, which is really expensive, and those we can go and use them to make our ultimate pickaxe. So right now we're going to put these right back in here for now, because we're going to have to go back to the cave in that giant what was it that we found? It was a giant ravine, yeah, giant ravine I believe, where we found all of that titanium that we can go back and mine up real quick. So let's quickly make one more repulsor before we leave, though. I think we do have enough for this. Yes, we just need another dime block and a piston. So Spider-Man, Iron Spider, I should say, or MCU Spider-Man with iron, the iron suit, is very expensive. but I have used him before in a different world, and he is definitely worth the expense, so I cannot stack these. That is really annoying. Whatever. So we're gonna have to make space for this. We're gonna get a chest out. We're gonna get a sign out if we have one. I don't know if we put signs in here yet. No, we have not. So give me a stick real quick. And 6 wood. Not equals wood. Wood. I don't think there's any equals wood in this game. So right again, Spider-Man stuff. There you go. Cool to see that from here. So let's take these repulsors back out, and here are the first two things that we have for the Spider-Man armor. So we got plenty more titanium here and some aluminum, which is perfect. Put in this iron real quick. Put away the uranium and the aluminum. All right, so do we have enough? I think we do for diamond block, piston to make another repulsor. We do have the resources. Let's see if I can get this pattern down right. Been doing it many times now. Should be able to. Yep, there we go. So there is our third repulsor. And now we just need one more. So we're going to go to sleep real quick. Go double check the recipe. See what we can start working on next. Which will probably be the web shooters. And then we will go get that titanium. It looks like our slime farm is working right now. So we're going to have to check that out as well. Let's go to Iron Spider. MCU. So we do need 4 repulsors, so we need one more, so we are good. Let's quickly get in here and take out all of this slime. Sorry for your ears, the audio is very loud on the slime. This is how we'll rack up our tokens here, and you'll see my token count just skyrocket here. Gosh, why are you so much health? This is so annoying. Marissa's gonna, like, break, but get all this done. There you go. So we hit 500. So that means no matter what number we had started, I know it was close to 500 or 400, we now have 1,000 tokens in one go. So now if we go check this out here, we power real quick. Our storage is a mess. We now have 2,100 tokens, and the Iron Spider is 32,000. So yeah, that means we'd have to do that like 30 more times. And that's precisely why I'm going to be doing it off camera, because I don't think you guys want to watch me do that 30 more times. Yeah, all right. Let's craft ourselves our very last repulsor here. So the diamond block, the piston, and then now we can... That is not the crafting table. Does that look like a crafting table? No. There we go. Our start deck. Amount just diminishing. So there we go. That is the last repulsor. I'm sorry, that butterfly really scared me, which sounds very sad, but it did. All right, so let's go to our web shooters here. So we need iron sticky piston, titanium, and web cartage. We need brass, string, and slime. What's brass made out of? Copper and zinc. So I think we do have both of those, right? Copper and zinc. We do have zinc. We do not have copper. Okay, so it looks like we're going back mining again, guys. Now let's just teleport home real quick. And sleep, apparently. I didn't even know it was night, but okay. Alright, so let's stick the titanium right in. We're not going to stick the other titanium. Take our iron, though. Gladly. Put it in our diamond. So the random stuff. Alright, so let's get out our one ingot, and let's craft ourselves this pickaxe. If we have enough now, I'm not even sure, but whatever. I don't need this all caps anymore. Pickaxe, and it shall be this one, the ultimate pickaxe. So, we need 2 ingots. Of course we do. Okay, so that means we need 9 more. And we have 2 more. So that means we need 7 more. Okay. Well, it looks like we just got to keep an eye out for more of those. So let's go back to where we last left off in the cave. And let's go straight on to the new cave here that we made before we left. Let's just carry on. Let's just pretend that whole ultimate pickaxe idea didn't happen. Unless I find more titanium, then it did happen. Go right back home. Put this stuff right away to smelt. No wasting any time. Okay. I just thought my audio cut out there, so I had to double check real quick. I was like, that ain't good. No, but we're good. All right, so put all this lightning in here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to do, even though I want the pickaxe, I think it's better we craft ourselves the ultimate sword. Because where is it? There's because it'll do plenty of damage to get rid of these slimes even quicker, which I think is what we really need right now. So you need one iron, one titanium ingot, and one uranium ingot to get your not what? Not the ultimate shovel. What? My bad. So it's flipped the other way around. The uranium ingot, then the titanium to get the ultimate sword. Bam. So we can get rid of this diamond sword. It's gone. Yucky. And now we have the ultimate sword, which we just got an achievement for. Look at the stuff on this. Sharpness 5, Smite 5, Bane of Authorize 5, Knockback 3, Looting 3, Unbreaking 3, and Fire Aspect 3. That's beautiful. Plus 46.25 attack damage. Thank you, Orspawn. Grab another stack here, and we're gonna craft as many as we possibly can. We're going all in for this Spider-Man, so he. I was about to say he better be worth it, but we already know he is worth it. So, yeah. He's just gonna prove to you guys that he's worth it. We go. And there you go. That gives us 32. Should be plenty. Make ourselves our 50 Stark Tech here we're about to have. Perfect amount. 20. Oh my god. Wait, we're not done. We're not done yet. I almost got really disappointed. 42. And 46. Oh my gosh. We're off by one more crafting. We needed four more titanium and three more high electronics, and we would have had enough to have 50 Stark Tech. That is absurd. We are living it rich. Well, we were living it rich. Now we're poor again. But that's fine. So we just need to get more titanium again, unfortunately. So we just need enough for four more, and then we have that. So I think we go. Then we, once it turns night, we have to go check out the swamp to look for some radioactive spiders for the logo. Then we start working on this aluminum, which also costs titanium. So we got a lot more. Oh, here is our titanium ingots. Do not have enough to make more, but we will soon. We will just need three more. So we might be able to actually get that pickaxe. Alright, we also can craft finally our last piece. Of Stark Tech. Don't believe we have electronics here. Just need four. It's the last ones. Promise. Actually, I say that, but then I forget if we need any for the web shooters, so I don't know. Nope, we need more. I already lied. Don't listen to me. I don't know. I don't know how much more we're gonna need for this stuff, but I know we're gonna need a lot, so. Wrong one. Wrong place, too. Okay. I am just in shambles. Are we good? All right, there we go. So now we can craft more of this somehow. I do not remember the recipe already. That's it. There we go. Oh, now we have 50 Stark Tech, probably the most expensive part. Not probably. It is the most expensive. Let's go right back home and make ourselves the ultimate pickaxe. Should be amazing. Ew, finally enough titanium to make ourselves the pickaxe, the ultimate pickaxe, which help us mine very quickly, and we'll definitely need, seeing as we lost our other regular diamond pickaxe. Okay, so I think it's three iron, maybe. Probably is instead of sticks. Not something like this. Maybe. No. I don't know what I'm doing. All right, let's just look for it then. X. The ultimate X. Okay, it's shaped completely different from what I actually thought. And there we go. Bam. We have the ultimate pickaxe. Now we are like the ultimate miner, I guess. Sort of thing. So let's go over to the iron spider. So this is what we have. Almost half of what we need. So we have the 50 star tech and the 4 repulsors. We need 2 web shooters, 13 gold titanium alloy, and 19 red, and then Spider-Man's logo. Which I think we're gonna work on before we log off here. We're going to work on the small things that we need for the Spider-Man logo because we do not need that much. We're gonna work on the fabric. So the radioactive silk is what we need from the spiders, but the fabric we can now make now with regular wool because apparently you can't use the one that I crafted with string, but whatever. So, grab this. We make fabric. Now, I wonder if I can make like, I don't know, fabric things. Wait, what? Oh, please don't tell me it's the opposite it is. Four string. Five string instead is what we probably need here. This. Right, so we made the fabric. So how much fabric do we need? Well, so one per radioactive silk. So at least that takes care of the fabric. So now we need to find some radioactive silk. Thank you guys all so very much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode of Minecraft Crazy Craft. We got a lot of work done today. Like I said, we are going to be next episode, hopefully crafting the Iron Spider. We're gonna spend a lot of time off stream at that place right behind me, if you can see it, at the slime farm, and getting aluminum and radioactive silk. So if you guys enjoyed the video, thanks again so very much for watching. Make sure to subscribe to help me grow, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye!